Not everyone is sweet with Tony Abbott. This group of knitters is working to stop him becoming Prime Minister.
100 individuals or more and 18 knitting groups around the country participated, including us here.
The Knit Your Revolt campaign, labelling the Liberal leader a misogynist.
I haven't seen any indication that he's changed his attitude towards women at all.